What would you do with it?
I would buy a mansion. Over 50 rooms or so.
Why 50 rooms?
So we could each have our own room. Jack, Danny, Ann, and Ma would have herself a kitchen. And the other rooms could be for storage or food, as much as we wanted. Wouldn't ever have to be afraid again if we have it all stored up.
Sometimes I get worried that it's been too long for you, Ma. It's probably easier to think us gone than to be returning.
Who is that?